All right, good morning, guys. I am Rachel Mitchell, and I am a Diamond Beachbody coach. I am just a little bit about myself. If you don't know me, I am a wife to Matt of 11 years, and I have two little boys, Henry and Milo, who are lots of fun. And we live in a small little town in Northeast Mississippi. But I have been able to build a successful Beachbody business with very little marketing experience. And that is what we're going to talk about in this group for the next 3 days. So I'm really excited you're here. You know, I may not have invited you here. One of my coaches may have invited you or someone else. But either way, I'm glad that you're here. Somebody saw something in you that made them think that you might be successful at this and helping other people. We're all different Beachbody coaches. There's not one thing necessarily that connects us all. We're teachers, we're lawyers, we're stay-at-home moms. Some doctors do this. I mean, there's no one mold for a Beachbody coach. There are no specific qualifications. You know, you don't have to be a registered dietitian or a fitness expert or anything like that. You just really have to have a desire to help people. This is not just a business. If you're here looking for a get rich quick scheme, this is probably not for you. This is definitely a business about helping other people and really changing people's lives and investing in them. Relationships is what makes this business work. I can tell you that from my own personal experience. I've been able to build and create incredible relationships with people that I would not have otherwise. And you know, those people have been people that I've been able to help and to help change their lives, whether they're a challenger, maybe they became a coach and started changing their family's lives as well. But either way, this business is about relationships and having a true desire to help people. So I want to make that clear from the get-go. But, you know, I saw an opportunity to share an experience that I had, and it's genuinely about caring about the people that we help. You know, I have been able to build my business from my home, from my lunch break. I work full time as a college instructor, and I do this part time. I started it really honestly just as a hobby because I love the products. I love Beachbody. I love the 21 Day Fix, Shakeology, and I wanted to be able to make a little extra income and share with people what I had learned and help a few people, but it has become so much more for me. My story about how I got started as a coach, well, first as a challenger. In May of 2014, I was kind of desperate for change. I had been a runner for most of my life. You know, I'd had my two children. I had no trouble losing the baby weight. And I just suddenly got to a point where I started to gain weight. I couldn't get it off. I felt very uncomfortable. I mean, I was running lots and lots, training for races, but my scale just continued to go up. My clothes continued to get tighter, and I needed something to help me get my eating under control. I knew that's what my biggest problem was. So I Googled, you know, portion control. I found Beachbody. I found the 21 Day Fix. I found my coach. I joined her challenge group, and honestly, guys, my life was changed, and it was not something that I expected. A challenge group was not something that I expected to be excited about or to even really participate in. I thought it might just kind of help me along the way. But, you know, I found so much more than that. I found a community of people just like me who struggled with the same things that I struggled with. I found a coach who was willing to invest in me and support me and to keep me going and to truly make a lifestyle change. Because I'll be honest, I was looking for a quick fix weight-wise. I wanted to drop the weight. I had a good 12 pounds to lose. I wanted to drop it and then just be able to go back to what I was doing before. But I learned that that's not what works. That's not what's going to keep me healthy and keep my family healthy. But I did. I lost the 12 pounds. You know, I found that awesome community and my life was changed. And so when my coach asked me if I would want to coach and help other people, you know, there was something deep inside of me that definitely nudged me. I didn't really want to do it. I had never been a salesperson. I hate sales. I'd tried it, you know, even with products that I really believed in before, and I hated it. But I really felt God just pushing me towards this opportunity. So I said yes, and I got started. And she mentored me and coached me. And I have been very successful in my Beachbody business not because just of me, but I really believe God called me to this to help people. I have been consistent in the three vital behaviors, which we'll talk about later in this group. But I wanted to help people and let them know that there were other options besides starving themselves and being cranky and being on this just yo-yo diet that we all are so familiar with. But how could I help other people and teach them what I learned? That was a big question for me when I first started. Like I said, I didn't want to just sell or convince people to buy a certain product. I wanted to teach people how to live and how to truly make a lifestyle change. And I was still in the process of that myself when I became a coach. I was not at my goal weight, at my goal body. I still had a long ways to go, but I figured if I was going to stick with it, I might as well invite people to do it along with me because, why not? Why not help somebody else while I was trying to help myself? And so I jumped in. And that is what I do as a Beachbody coach. And so when, as a new coach, I began to share things on Facebook, on social media. I would share about my workouts. I would share my meal plans and tips for eating healthy and making food that my family would eat as well as myself. I talked about how I made my workouts a priority, how fitness was important to me for more than just the physical aspects, how it was a spiritual journey for me as well. And I just began to share that steadily and constantly, consistently on social media. And I began to create a following. I began to give advice and help people get started with their own journey and their own fitness success through challenge groups. And by doing that, I have been able not only to help people, but also to significantly build an income for my family. I know a lot of coaches who do this full time from home. They've got infants and bigger kids who are at home with them and they coach and they're able to stay at home with their children. And they've built an incredible six-figure income. And, you know, honestly, we are just doing what we love. It's something that I'm passionate about, that my coaches are passionate about. And I'm so excited to get to talk to people, to encourage them, and just to support people and provide hope. Because honestly, this physical transformation, this physical journey that we as women especially go on, it can be discouraging. It can be hard at times. And I just really enjoy being used by God to be there to lift people up and encourage them. Sure, it takes time. It takes investing in myself physically and spiritually and professionally. But doing the three vital behaviors, which we're going to talk about, which Beachbody teaches us, is crucial, and it takes consistency, and that has definitely been a key to my success. This business requires time, it requires effort, but it is completely worth it, and I can do it from anywhere. I can do it from my home. Right now, I'm in my home office. I can do it on my lunch break. I can do it from my hotel. I can do it from the beach if I want to. It's incredibly flexible, and it's something that you can invest as much time into as you have. So if you work full time and you have 1 to 2 hours a day, you can make it work for you. If you have 5 to 6 hours a day, you can create an incredibly successful business. So what we're going to do, I'm going to share what has made me successful, what tools my team has used to make this work. Beachbody provides incredible resources for coaches. There's no reinventing the wheel and doing things on your own. There's not that extra work. We are going to talk about the different options that you have as a coach and how you can get started. And at the end of this group, you get to decide if this is right for you and if you want to be a part of my team. And I would love for you to join me and help you get started changing people's lives. It's January. You've got a whole year. My goal this year is to help people make a change now and stick with it through December, not just for a few weeks, not for a few months, but to make a lifestyle change and really commit to 2016 being a year that they change their health, change their life. And I want to help people in this coaching opportunity as well. I would be very selfish if I kept this to myself because, like I said, the opportunity for success is there. It's exceptional, and we have fun doing it. And so I'm really, really enjoy inviting people to join my team. And if you're not ready, that's okay. If you just want to participate in a challenge group and stay focused there, I'll support you in that manner as well. But I want to encourage you to use this group to ask questions. I'm going to post videos. I'm going to talk about all sorts of things from how I got started to how I earn income to rewards to how I invite people to challenge group. I'm going to cover a lot of stuff, and I want you to ask questions because I know that you will have them. Don't be afraid to ask. Your question might help somebody else who's in this group and who's thinking the same thing. and we will answer any question that you have. So welcome to this group. We're going to kick it off today. And I first want to ask you guys just to introduce yourself, post below why you're here, who invited you, and we will start right now. Have a good day, guys.